In this video, I will show you how to edit Kodak filters using Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo before and after using this filter. Now let's try to copy this preset to another photo. Copy setting.